the sacrifices he made to make my life as good as possible. And that's why on Father's Day, it's a good day to say I love you, Dad.